Penetrating the outer perimeter. Every scratch on those walkers is a mark of shame. You understand?
Rebel reinforcements! Some kind of elite soldier! Walker!
They're too close.
Unidentified rebel commander on sight. Walker reporting damage.
Penetrating the inner perimeter. Not far to the base.
Walker absorbing heads!
Priority target! Rebel commander landing!
In range of the base. The first phase of our operation is complete. Now prepare an assault. We need to establish a beachhead. Take the rebel hangars. We'll stage our final attack from there.
I'm in the east hangar, taking position.
Attack in the west hangar.
Attempting to capture the east hangar.
Turn press.
Fall in!
We have the hangars. Additional snowtroopers will join our strike force. Regroup and rearm for the final assault. Our mission is to ground the enemy transports by cutting off their fuel supply. Bomb the fueling stations, pipes, and depot. When that is done, the rebels will be trapped on Hoth. We will be victorious.
No!
do any good. The Rebel fleet is fueled. Our mission has failed.